Get to a developing story now in West Hollywood, where a man was found dead on Melrose Avenue. This is a live look right here at the scene near La Cienega Boulevard. Deputies responded to the area around 12:30 this morning after reports of a fight. Homicide detectives say it appears that the victim may have been beaten to death. They are reviewing security and cell phone video to figure out what happened. There's no word yet on a search for a suspect. Awful.
Just terrible.